If there's no drummer, there's no timing. Can you hear the drummer?
At a time when everything was changing.
Yeah, this is the 70s.
It was sexy. It was afros. It was girls, girls, girls.
They were the hottest, baddest band around.
We were called Thunder Soul.
We was the bomb.
It was the baddest band in the nation.
And they brought the funk like no one else could.
But they were just good. Not good as in good. Good as in God created the world to be good.
And the cool part about it was they were only in high school. Now.
Hey, everybody, what's going on? What's going on?
30 years later, they're getting back together.
This room looks smaller for some reason.
To honor the man that brought them together, Conrad Prof Johnson.
It was not a standard to have an all-black band led by a black band director.
I had to teach them how to play funk.
He didn't just teach us the music. Taught us how to be men.
Roadside Attractions presents the award-winning new film that is sweeping audiences off their feet.
Really curious to see how are we gonna sound.
I have not picked up that horn since 1978. People are grandparents now, gray hair, 50 pounds larger.
I thought when I took that first blow, I was gonna pass out.
I thought we were really doing it, but really, we sounded terrible.
We rolled like a snowball, man.
We were so poor, we didn't have uniforms at the school. Yeah. All we had was white pants and a white shirt. Yeah. And people would say, who are those milkmen? What they coming here for?
This has been a long time coming.
I want to be there. I want to feel it again.
This is a must. We have to come together to do this.
I want him to know that we didn't forget. We didn't forget how to do it.
This is where it all started for us. Right here in Kashmere.
Get ready to go on a musical journey.
1, 2, 3, 4!
Thunder Soul.
Kashmere Stage Band.
My deepest hopes for this reunion concert is that I get a major record deal.
I can't put it into other words.